Hello, hello! And welcome back to some more Mafia 3. Right then, so I have done all the signal boxes in Point Verdun. I've got all the collectibles except for these two, because they're in like a big warehouse I can't actually get into. And these two, so there's a fuse and a Playboy magazine, and that's the police station. So not quite sure how to get in there without, you know, getting rumbled. But yeah, we're going to go and talk to Burke. And I believe that is like our third underboss. So we've got Vito, we've got Cassandra. And hopefully, when we've done a bit of work, we should have Burke as well. Out of my way. There we go. Oh.
Coming through.
Back door, maybe?
Hey, out of the way.
Here we go.
Bert. Been a while.
Thinking clear.
Thinking clear.
Jesus Christ on the cross. Now I've seen everything. Heard you were dead.
Been hearing that a lot.
What the fuck do you want?
Came here to make you a business proposition.
Is that so?
I'm going after Marcano, his brothers, anyone else that's associated with him.
You want my help?
The way I see it, once we deal with Barbieri, you get Point Verdun back. After that, we can discuss what happens to the rest of the city.
No, fuck off. Of all the chalky bastards, what's already? Look where I got me.
From where I'm standing, I'm not seeing much of a difference between then and now.
You're less than that, you're less than God, you're fucked. Danny was so burned up, the coroner wouldn't let me get a last look. Anyone's killing that fucking Marcano. It's me.
No, it's not, it's me.
Unless Marcano's hanging around one of these dive bars, I don't think he has too much to worry about.
Now go fuck yourself. Drop more stones in the legs of you, Lara, fucking off. A fucking great.
Well, he's jolly, isn't he?
You and your cane, you cut and run at the first sign of trouble. You always have. You always will.
Drive like a madman.
Fucking keys.
Okay.
Keep your narrow ass in that seat.
Right, let's do it.
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first, the Chalky or the Mick.
Right, it's going to drive crazy.
One made me a ring piece tighten up. My mother's got more leather in her step than the legs of you.
Yeah, this is a bit tough, this. All right, there we go.
Before you get the peelers all horned up for us, pull over here. Now, get the fuck out of my ride.
I ain't getting any younger.
Stop by me shop. We can talk business there.
Okay. Oh, I need a fucking car now. Right, where's his shop at? Right. Right, there's some cars in here. Let's nick one of these. Oh no. No, it's all fenced off. Right, some Berks there. Okay. Right, we'll be taking this one. Didn't see nothing. Yeah, it's pretty nice up here. A few like warehouses and stuff. Yeah, just quite different from the rest of the city. Right. Right, so let's go have a chat with him. Go. Well, there were some bad chaps about though. What was that achievement? One good turn? Smith were doing a U-turn or something. Ah, this is where I couldn't get inside. Some of those white folks literally exterminated our Indian brothers and sisters. So now I should be able to get in here and get the magazine and stuff.
Back so soon then?
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri?
Barbieri?
Great fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splow out of the Sweetwater Distillery.
Splow.
Panther's piss. White Mule. Ali Gin. Hotchain. Moonshine. You ignorant fuck. Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kind is not called Painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in, takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Bobby Harry's gonna suffer. You hear? Days. Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
I runs that old Robert O' Slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags in there. That's the India.
Do the heavy lifting on this, Burke.
Uh-huh.
Once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
I'll do more than step up. I'll either be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. A nation,
come on,
once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long.
Oh, drunk Irishman.
Be a nation once again.
Now we need to go back in and get those magazines. Oh, you can now call vehicle service to bring cars from your garage. Unlock new cars from your garage by dealing with Marcanos, lieutenants, and capos. Cool. Where's this bloody... It must be in the next room. Right. And there's somewhere else here. Yeah. Yeah, I drove down here like between episodes when I was getting all the collectibles and wondered why I couldn't get in. It all makes sense now. Right, so Nikki's looking to help point Verdun back any way she can. So let's check. What we got here? Oh no, that's right, okay. Okay, let's do that. Right, Nikki, what you got for me?
Blanket, over here.
Surprised to see you here, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps the stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. I know what Bevers is up to. You're gonna have to get at some of his people.
No, the best thing to ever happen to me. I don't give a damn what anyone says. Oh. Right. Oh, right. So we can take some chaps out. Oh wow, there's loads to do. Let's start taking folk out, come on. Going to be an issue. I'm going to sneak up.
Quiet now.
Yeah, come back. Sentry is upstairs. Hello. Goodbye.
This is gonna be fun.
No, he's not going anywhere. Right, just that stuff outside. No. Might have a little grenade. There we go. Right, that's that done. A big end for Bevers, Natali Balbo talks big and is out to make a name for himself in the bootlegging scene. He's got a loyal crew who'll never stay too far away. Let's go. Come over here, come on. Quite spread out here. Get over here, Sentry. Come on. Close. Come on. Here we go. He's coming. Is he gonna move? Trust him.
Huh? Your task.
Don't... Oh, man.
I don't see nothing over here.
God damn!
Hello.
Tell me what you know about the Sweetwater Distillery.
All the cash we bring in from selling hooch, I know where it's being stashed.
My crew will be in touch.
Rob the cop, Mark. What? Right. Where are we here? Right, I just wanted to grab. Oh, I don't even need it. There is a distillery there. Oh, destroy it. Do that easy. Let's go. Yeah, we've got issues. This has got a decent car. Over here.
All units, suspect confirmed armed and dangerous. Approach with extreme caution.
Let me get it. Can't even tell. Yeah, we got it. Cool. Right, let's lose the cops. Oh no, I've lost the tire. Oh shit. Let's go back time. Shit. All right, back. Fucked.
Responding units, visual contact with suspect lost.
Run away. Right, I'm out of that little circle. So if I just stay here for a bit, will that be cool? Call up a search. I need to get out of my circles, don't I? Right, can I call for a car? Hit squad, arm stealer. Ah, car. So, I guess one of these will be what I got with the DLC. Ooh. Oh yeah, these three I think I got with, because I pre-ordered. Oh, there's something about Wolper. I don't really... That looks nice.
Burke says you're the only person we're talking to about it.
Well, Burke's a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
I don't even know where this cop is.
That's a big deal.
Go! This car's lovely. Sorry.
Responding unit, visual contact with suspect lost.
Right, come on. There we go. Right, we should be good. Go away. Come on, call off a search. So objective's right in the middle. Oh shit. Let's drive around a bit. There we go. Right.
Abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Oh, wow. There we go.
Sooner or later.
What? Out of ammo? Are you shitting me?
That was a bust.
Come on, I need to stop kill, you got no ammo. Yay! Amazing. Right, yeah, let's pick up a pistol. Right, so that's that done. Right, what else? I'm a cop, man. Let's go for it. I'll try and get this done real quick. This car is awesome. Oh god, they're everywhere.
Any units in the vicinity of our report?
That was difficult. Right, well, I think we'll tackle that in the next episode. I'll get some decent guns and some ammo and some health and tac gear and all that good stuff. And yeah, we'll crack on with it next time. But as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.